We've got a matchup of two 500 teams early on in the season and two teams who both come in with really star players at the top of them. That's the host, Gavit's High School Gladiators, and the visiting Lake Station Edison Eagles. After that bucket counts. Good win for Christy Height, Rod Fisher, and for Lake Station. Gavit fellas battled here but came up short tonight.